Next question, how can AI support teacher training? So this is actually my main area of research, understanding how AI could facilitate professional learning, because it's so expensive, so resource intensive, and most teachers don't get consistent professional learning opportunities in K-12 contexts, and especially in outside of those contexts, there are just no opportunities sometimes. So what we're trying to do is understand whether we could use these AI models to analyze the teacher's lesson transcript. You know, you teach your lesson and then you record that instruction, you generate transcripts from it, and then run the AI model on it so that it can identify moments when you use the really high leverage teaching practice, like building on student ideas, inviting students' contributions, eliciting student reasoning, probing students' thinking, asking focusing questions. And then these could provide really valuable reflection opportunities to you as a teacher, just seeing what you did and thinking about what you did there that led to that high leverage moment. And then you could also identify missed opportunities, like when you could have built a student contribution, but maybe didn't because maybe there were other things that were on your mind. And one thing we are realizing is that most of the ed tech tools that are being developed are just like one more thing that the teachers have to learn. And it's a lot of additional burden. So what we're trying to do is incorporate this AI feedback into existing professional learning processes by working with instructional coaches to understand how they might be able to scaffold automated feedback for teachers. So this is part of what teachers and coaches are already doing, and just making their work better and more effective.